Alright, welcome. This is M-Dog. We are playing Path of Exile. And right now, the sort of new... And I don't... Honestly, I'm not even sure how new it is, but it's new to me because I haven't played Path of Exile in a long time. But breaches are sort of the new thing in Path of Exile that I've never experienced before. And if you look over over here, it'll tell you if the area contains breaches. So we just started this character. We're only... level 8, and but we've gotten some pretty cool gear because of breaches. Breaches seem to have a good chance of dropping pretty cool stuff. So I'm going to show you right now what a breach looks like when you activate it. And the idea is the breach is going to open. It's going to be an ever-expanding circle. But you've got a limited amount of time. So it seems to me like you sort of want to travel around the circle as it's getting bigger and just kill as many enemies as you can. And then you also want to, there's going to be little hands, like grasping hands that are like chests. And so you want to click on those and open them because they'll be gone once the breach closes. So it's going to get bigger and bigger. Lots of enemies will come. I think you have a chance of seeing some like breach bosses. And if you do see those, you just want to damage them as much as you can before the breach closes. But once the breach closes, the breach is over. And the only thing that should be left is the loot. So let's go ahead and start this. And we're going to just kind of use our main ability here. Oh, it's opening up really fast. I've never seen one quite... this chaotic again because mine have all been such low level. So we're going to open this clasped hand, kind of keep moving. We're hoping that our little flame totems can kill some things for us. Try to get to the outside to see if there's okay. I'm not seeing any more, so the breach will be closing any second now. All right, so that's what a breach looks like. And as you can see, all kinds of stuff gets dropped. And at higher levels, I think people are, you know, really getting, obviously, really good stuff out of the breaches. But even when you're leveling, you get a decent amount of experience. And then you have an opportunity to just get all kinds of different gear. So it really seems like it's worth it. Anyway, that's how a breach works. And as you're leveling, if you select the breach mode, then as you're playing, you'll run into these breaches. And they seem to be fairly common. Like we've seen in a lot of the areas we've gone in, we've gotten a breach. So we've had this chance to get extra loot. And they're just kind of a fun diversion from the normal gameplay. Get you a little extra experience, some better gear. So I recommend it. It's a fun new feature in Path of Exile. Thanks for watching. This is M-Dog from M-Dog Gaming. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel if that's where you're viewing this. But also encourage you to come check me out at M-Dog Gaming on twitch.tv and come interact with me live when we're doing these streams. So, thanks for watching.